The wedding dress dance is made up of four chords. That would be the A minor chord, A C E, the F major chord, F A C, the C major chord, C E G, and the G major chord, G B D. If you keep that in mind when you're playing the song, then you'll realize that the whole song is just made up of those four chords repeated over and over again. So basically, because of that, the left hand is pretty much exactly the same all the way through. And I've seen a couple of tutorials that go A, E, A, like from the A minor chord, and like that. But I think after listening to the song, I don't think that's fully accurate. From what I've heard of from ear, the left hand goes like this. A, E, B, C. So if you're having difficulty stretching, then you can obviously just twist your hand over. Like that. And then the next chord, the F major chord, will go. It was technically an F major ninth chord, if you want to really be really technical, but that's the next bit, and then the next bit is just a simple C, G, C. And then the next bit is G, D, G, B, C, B. So it should sound like this. And that's just the first phrase. The second phase is the whole thing repeated again, but only solo. It goes like this. And now the G major chord, instead of doing the bit at the end, you just go. Because it doesn't do that on the second phrase. So basically you want to repeat those two phases over and over again in the song. But if you're really musical and you know like all the chords properly, then you can mix it up a bit, just like a. Just to put a bit more emotion into it, if you really wanted to. Otherwise, I'd just say stick to that. If you're having difficulty doing the left hand, then I'd say stick to the ones which everyone else teaches you how to do, which is just the A, A, F, C, F, C, G, C, and G, D, G. If you're having a hard time coordinating it, then I suppose it'll be easier to do that and just concentrate on the tune, which will be the right hand. Okay, the right hand has the main tune, so this is how it goes. Make sure you have the chord C major down, and then lift off the C. And then at the end, the phrase goes C, D. So when the left hand plays C, B, it should go like this. Because I'm holding it with one hand, I'll just do it with one hand, with my right hand. And then it will repeat. Instead, it'll go to a G, C, D. So the whole thing should sound like this. So if you put them together, that's what the whole thing should sound like. Okay, the next bit in the tune is the opening sequence. That's the first phrase. Then it goes into the main verse. Okay, and the main verse goes like this. It starts off with a C. And I'll slow it down for you in slow motion. Okay, now the chorus bit starts. It goes starts with a G.